So this song we had prepared, we were planning on doing it for our winter concert, but with all of the recordings and the tears that came along with making the video recordings and trying to get the submissions in, we decided that it wasn't a good thing to do. So then we came into spring concert. They said, please, we need to have this on the spring concert. We love the song. Can we do this? And I said, if you do it right, you might even shed a tear or two in the audience. So I'm really glad that we brought this. This lovely young woman next to me, this is Sophia Ali. Hello, Miss Ali. Miss Ali was an intern with Chamber Singers this year. It feels like she's been with us all year because she came back with us at the start of January and only left a couple of weeks ago at the very end of April. She has been a part of your children's progress over the past 4 months, and she is here to share her gifts in one of the songs that she picked to work on with them, so we hope you enjoy.
To the river to pray, standing in a boat. When you're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. We gon' walk it out. Silence isn't quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet.
Ooh, mountains,
bring it to its feet.
We will rise, so we'll rise, oh.